and Max Holloway. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Holloway is 26. McGregor is 29. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find the venerable Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, Max Blast Holloway! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here. All right, we are underway here at the home of the UFC, the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas. Oh, beautifully placed with the hook there by McGregor. Try to establish that jab. McGregor, oh!
Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here.
These are some bombs he has thrown.
Oh, huge shot there. Immediately shoots for the leg.
They clinch up here. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch. And separate. Dropping down, looking for a single.
And they clinch once again.
Just nasty. Oh, flying knee!
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. 1 minute to go in round one.
That one hurt.
Nice jab there by McGregor.
Conor McGregor with some nasty body shots. He tagged him with that right hand.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Final seconds here in round one. Just missed. Oh, high kick there. Whoa!
Let's take a look at it again here. And here we see another huge punch. And you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
Thank you. Second round here.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well. And he's trapped in half guard here.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe. Lands a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done there by Conor. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Very nice sweep.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by McGregor. Holloway's right torso starting to bruise pretty good here. Here. Doing some serious damage with those elbows, Joe. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Oh! That was a little wobbly on his feet. Under 3 minutes to go in round two.